if you go into a bank right now, you're getting like a quarter of a percent, and they're charging 3. What? Think about that. If you could buy a piece of real estate right now for $250 a month and charge rent of $3,000, that's what the bank's renting your money for right now. Isn't that insane?